Ash, you've got to talk to me. You're the one. Yes.
Hi there, my name's Luke McDonnell. I'm here in Tulse Hill in London, a really, really beautiful area, doing a mural project. I'm on my last day, actually, doing a personal commission for a couple who are really, really into their fungi. When I was sent the brief, there were two very specific elements that they wanted. Obviously, you had the mushrooms, but also this one place that they cherish. It's this valley, a place in Wales called Bird Rock. So they wanted me to integrate the two things together. Bird Rock we have here in the centre, surrounded by a number of different mushrooms. The ones on the left here are your honey fungi. You've got a really large cep here, or porcini. And then you've got your fly agarics. There's the chanterelles here, which are apparently very delicious. Oh, and one of my favourites is your Mural, which kind of looks like this shrunken brain. In order to, you know, sign off on a design, I went away and I amalgamated all of their favourite mushrooms, and I think we came up with about seven, and they wanted it to look really sort of mystical, fantastical, so I thought a night scene would be best, and we went through so many different iterations of it. What I couldn't nail down was the time of year and the time of day, springtime and summer and autumn and winter, and sure enough, when it came to deciding, we ran right back to square one, the first design I did, which was this one, the night scene.
I love nature, I love mountains. This is just wonderful, great idea, yeah.
I think it's fantastic.
This is the best artwork I've seen to date.
I've been walking past this mural most days now for the last week or so, and it is magnificent.
Incredible putting together of the natural world in a way that I've never seen before.
And this wall has been blank because this house was uninhabited for a while, it was for sale, and it actually sadly gets like terrible graffiti tagging and really horrible things, and then it ends up looking patchy and horrible. And when I saw it got painted black, I thought something is coming and it's going to be great.
He's bloody talented, if I say so myself, and I just really appreciate it.
Walk past it every day, down to the station, and I think it's going to give me a nice little boost every time I walk past it.
It's an amazing piece of work and it's gone up so quickly.
It's really bright and colourful and it's brightened up the place.
I think it just adds so much like vibrancy and life and some part of interest.
I love this painting because of the curly plant.
It's lovely because this just used to be like a little dead piece of area. Now everyone's making a trip past here just to see the artwork.
I started seeing a chalk outline, and then every day as I cycle past, it keeps getting better and better. And so I'm thrilled to actually see that it's going to be finished and sealed and fantastic for the whole neighborhood to enjoy.
Stunning. It is beautiful. I'm going to be bringing my deck chair out here every night because I don't watch TV. I'm going to be sat out here with the rest of the neighbours staring at the wall.
I might have a party next.
Yeah, this is the backdrop.
Mushrooms, yeah, it's the backdrop.
Absolutely.
Thank you for providing this community with some love.
Yeah, I've loved painting it here. They've been such an amazing client. The best clients I find are always the ones that just let you have free rein and let you do your thing. So yeah, wrapping up now, 8 days down the line. Graffiti proofed, long drive home now. That's a wrap. You hear his thumbs up?
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.